Hi, this is a question on progressions, infinite progressions, came in CAT previously. Now, this is very similar to the question that we did last time around, which involved a sum of infinite series. Okay, and we'll use the same method, which is taking the differences. Okay, let S denote the infinite series 2 plus 5x plus 9x square plus 14x cube plus 20x to the power 4, so on, where modulus of x is less than 1. So each term is smaller than the previous one algebraically. Right, so it will keep on reducing, so that's why you have an infinite progression. Coefficient of x to the power n minus 1 is given as this. What is the value of s? Now I know this is the value of s. If I multiply with x, s into x, because it is a smaller number, I'll get 2x plus 5x square plus 14x, sorry, 9x cube plus 14x to the power 4 plus 20x to the power 5 plus so on to infinity. If I subtract from this, you'll get s into 1 minus x should be equal to 2 plus 5 minus 2 is 3x. Then you have 9 minus 5 is 4x square. Then 14 minus 9 is 5x cube. 20 minus 14 is 6x to the power 4. And so on to infinity. Let's do this again. If I multiply with x, you will get 2x plus 3x square plus 4x cube plus 5x to the power 5 and so on. If I subtract this again, you will get s into 1 minus x whole square should be equal to 2 plus x square plus x cube plus x to the power 4 plus so on. Now I can split 2 as 1 plus 1. If I take this part out, this is the sum of infinite geometric progression. So this is 1 plus 1 divided by 1 minus x. If I rewrite this, you'll get 1 plus 1 minus x plus 1, so 2 minus x divided by 1 minus x should be equal to value of s into 1 by x square. So s should be this divided by 1 plus x square, so it will be 2 minus x divided by 1 minus x whole cube. Option A will be your correct choice, right? Just like a previous sum which we did last week, that finishes this question.